Kids, welcome back to our EVS class. So today we are going to start a new lesson called weather. Before starting that lesson, tell me, what did you learn in your previous class? You learned about directions and time. Here you learned about four main directions: east, west, north and south. You also learned how to identify these directions. When you are facing rising sun, you are facing east, behind you is west, to your left is north and to your right is south. You also learnt about other directions like northwest, northeast, southwest and southeast. Then you learnt about morning, noon, afternoon, evening and night. Okay. So I hope you have read this lesson. I hope you have understood this lesson, and I also hope that you have solved this exercise. So today we will start this new lesson called weather. So shall we start? Weather. Weather. Weather changes from day to day and also from time to time. It is cool in the morning, hot at noon and again cool in the evening. What is weather? Weather, we call it mausam in Hindi. In Hindi we call it mausam. Jaise mausam change hote rehte hain, kabhi garmi ka mausam rehta hai, kabhi thand ka, kabhi barish ka. So what is the meaning of this weather? Mausam. And this weather changes from day to day and also from time to time. It is cool in the morning. The weather is cool in the morning. Weather morning में कैसा रहता है? ठंड रहता है. Hot at noon, दोपहर में गर्म रहता है. And again cool in the evening, शाम में फिर से ठंडा हो जाता है. So weather changes from day to day and also from time to time. See here, sunny days ahead. The sun is not covered by clouds. The sky is clear and the sun shines brightly. Wet clothes dry faster. We feel warm and we like to wear loose cotton clothes. We like to drink and eat cold things. We use fans and air conditioner to keep us cool. The air conditioner is a machine used to cool the air in a place. Air conditioners are used during summer in homes, cars, stores and other places to make our life comfortable. Goggles or sunglasses are eyeglasses. They have colored lenses to protect the eyes from the glare of the sun. In summer, there are fresh leaves and fruits. Flowers move in the soft, warm breeze. Sometimes we do not get enough water in our homes. So, this is what sunny days are like. Sunny days are in summer. What we do and what happens? Let's see. The sun is not covered by clouds. In sunny days, sun is not covered by clouds. Sunny days mein sun badalon se ghira nahi rehta hai. Kaisa rehta hai then? The sun, the sky is clear. There are not many clouds are there. Sun is not covered by the clouds. The sky is clear. The sky is clear. And the sun shines brightly. The sun shines very brightly. In sunny days, in summer, sun is not covered by clouds. The sky is clear and the sun shines brightly. Summer में क्या होता है? बहुत सारे clouds नहीं रहते हैं. Sky बहुत ही clear रहता है. और sun बहुत ही brightly shine करता है. Wet clothes dry faster. Have you ever noticed this? Wet clothes dry faster. गीले कपड़े बहुत ही fast सूख जाते हैं. We feel warm and we like to wear loose cotton clothes. हमें गर्मी होती है, that's why we wear loose cotton clothes. हम क्या करते हैं, क्या पहनते हैं? Loose कपड़े पहनते हैं. Cotton के loose कपड़े ज़्यादातर इस्तेमाल करते हैं summer में. We like to drink and eat cold things. We feel very warm in summer, so we like to drink and eat cold things. हम summer में गर्मी में क्या खाते हैं? ज़्यादातर ठंडी चीज़ें खाना और पीना पसंद करते हैं, जैसे कि शरबत, ठंडे ठंडे फ्रूट्स, आइसक्रीम एक्सेट्रा. वी यूज फैंस एंड एयर कंडीशनर टू कीप अस कूल. वी यूज फैंस एंड एयर कंडीशनर टू कीप अस कूल. द कीप अस कूल. फैंस एंड दिस एयर कंडीशनर कीप अस कूल. द एयर कंडीशनर इज अ मशीन यूज टू कूल द एयर इन अ प्लेस. द एयर कंडीशनर इज वॉट? इट इज अ मशीन यूज टू कूल द एयर इन द प्लेस. फैन और एयर कंडीशनर से क्या होता है? इससे गर्मी बढ़ती है या ठंड बढ़ती है? इससे गर्मी कम होती है, हमें ठंडी ठंडी हवा मिलती है. दैट्स वाई वी यूज फैंस एंड एयर कंडीशनर इन समर सीजन. एयर कंडीशनर आर यूज ड्यूरिंग समर इन होम्स, कार्स, स्टोर्स एंड अदर प्लेसेस टू मेक आर लाइफ कंफर्टेबल. हाउ डज इट मेक अस मेक आर लाइफ कंफर्टेबल? इट गिव्स इट कीप्स द एयर कोल्ड अराउंड अस इन समर डेज. सो दिस इज हाउ इट कीप्स आर इट मेक्स आर लाइफ कंफर्टेबल. वेयर डू वी यूज दिस कंडीशनर्स? We use these conditioners during summer season in homes, cars, stores and other places. What are goggles and sunglasses? Goggles and sunglasses are eyeglasses. Why do we wear them? They have colored lenses to protect the eyes from the glare of the sun. जब आप धूप में बहुत बाहर जाते हैं तब सूरज की कड़ी रोशनी से, ब्राइट रोशनी से आपकी आंखों को तकलीफ हो सकती है. दैट्स वाई वी यूज सनग्लासेस और गॉगल्स. दे हैव कलर्ड लेंसेस. यू कैन सी हियर दे हैव कलर्ड लेंसेस टू प्रोटेक्ट द आईज फ्रॉम द ग्लेयर ऑफ द सन. इन समर देर आर फ्रेश लीव्स एंड फ्रूट्स. फ्लावर्स मूव इन द सॉफ्ट वार्म ब्रीज. समटाइम्स वी डू नॉट गेट इनफ वाटर इन आर होम्स. सो समर में क्या होता है, हमें फ्रेश लीव्स दिखते हैं, फ्रेश फ्लावर्स दिखते हैं, फ्रेश फ्रूट्स दिखते हैं और पानी कभी कभी कम आता है हमारे घर. नाउ लेट्स लर्न अबाउट रेनी सीजन. द रेन्स आर हियर. नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस इन रेनी सीजन. द रेनी सीजन ब्रिंग्स रेन एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग विंड्स. डाउन कम्स द रेन एंड अप गोज द अम्ब्रेला. There are puddles and pools of water everywhere. It is time to wear our raincoats and gum boots. There is a green grass everywhere. It is time for the trees and leaves to have their bath. Birds and animals try to take shelter when it is raining. Is it because they have no raincoats? Different types of insects come out during the rainy season. Farmers are happy when it rains. They sow seeds for growing crops. Too much rain, however, is bad for crops. It also affects road transportation. Now, what happens in rainy season? The rainy season brings rain and strong winds. What does the rainy season bring? The rainy season brings rain and strong winds. Rainy season में क्या आता है? बहुत सारी बारिश आती है और बहुत सारा strong wind. डाउन कम्स द रेन एंड अप गोज़ द अम्ब्रेला. जैसे ही बारिश होती है लोग क्या निकालते हैं? अपने छाते निकालते हैं, अम्ब्रेलाज निकाल देते हैं टू प्रोटेक्ट देमसेल्फ फ्रॉम द रेन. देर आर पडल्स एंड पूल्स ऑफ वाटर एवरीवेयर. कैन यू सी दिस? देर आर पडल्स एंड पूल्स ऑफ वाटर एवरीवेयर. इट इज टाइम टू वेयर आर रेनकोट्स एंड गम बूट. सो वॉट डू वी वेयर इन रेनी सीजन? We wear raincoat. See, this girl is wearing raincoat. You too wear raincoat, right? So it is time to wear raincoats and gum boots. See, these are gum boots. These are used in rainy season. There is green grass everywhere. It is time for the trees and leaves to have bath. There is green grass everywhere. सो पेड़ों को नेचुरली पानी मिलता है तो हर जगह हमें ग्रीन ग्रास दिखती है. सो इट इज़ टाइम फॉर ट्रीज एंड लीव्स टू हैव देयर बाथ. पेड़ों को और पौधों को क्या मिलता है? पेड़ और पौधों को क्या मिलता है? स्नान मिलता है. इट इज़ टाइम फॉर देम टू हैव देयर बाथ. Birds and animals try to take shelter when it is raining. Have you ever wondered where do these birds and animals go when it rains? These birds and animals try to take shelter in a tree or in some place when it is raining. Is it because they have no raincoats? Different types of insects come out during the rainy season. Farmers are happy when it rains. Now tell me, why are farmers happy when it rains? Farmers means किसान. किसान लोग जब बारिश होती है क्यों खुश होते हैं? बिकॉज उनके खेत को पानी मिलता है, बहुत सारा पानी मिलता है. दे सो सीड्स फॉर ग्रोइंग क्रॉप्स. दे सो वॉट? दे सो सीड्स फॉर ग्रोइंग क्रॉप्स. वो बीज पुराने लगते हैं खेतों में. टू मच रेन हावेवर इज बैड फॉर क्रॉप्स. इट ऑल्सो अफेक्ट्स रोड ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. इज इट गुड If it rains too much? No, it is bad for crops. जब बहुत ही ज़्यादा अतिवृष्टि होती है, अति बारिश पड़ती है, तब क्या होता है? It is bad for crops. किसानों को नुकसान होता है. It also affects road transportation. ये road transportation को भी affect करता है. Oh, it is so cold. Now we are going to learn about winter. Let us wear woolen clothes. They will keep us warm. Clothes dry slowly in winter. The sun plays hide and seek behind the clouds. The trees lose all their leaves. Fog is often seen in the morning. Farmers sow wheat and gram. What happens in winter? Oh, it is so cold. Means winter is a cold season. Let us wear woolen clothes. What do you wear in winter? Woolen clothes like sweaters. They will keep us warm. These woolen clothes keep us warm. That's why we wear woolen clothes in winter season to keep ourselves warm. Clothes dry slowly in winter. Unlike summer, clothes dry slowly in winter. When, in which season, in which weather clothes dry faster? In summer season. But in winter, clothes dry slowly. The sun plays hide and seek behind the clouds. So sometimes it is sunny, sometimes it is not. The trees lose all their leaves. Fog is often seen in the morning. What do you see in the morning? Fog. Fog is often seen in the morning. Farmers sow wheat and gram. What do farmers sow in winter season? Wheat and gram. Because for wheat and gram to grow, winter season is good. Okay? So do you know dew is moisture from the air that forms drops on cool surfaces, gathers on grass, plants and trees during the midnight. ड्यू मीन्स क्या? जो हवा में, वातावरण में मॉइस्चर रहता है वो कूल सर्फेसिस पे जमा हो जाता है, जैसे कि ग्रास, प्लांट्स एंड ट्री ड्यूरिंग नाइट. इसे हम ड्यू कहते हैं. सो दिस इज वॉट दिस लेसन इज अबाउट. सो इट इज टाइम फॉर क्वेश्चन आर. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. नाउ टेल मी, हाउ डज द वेदर चेंज फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम? The weather is cool in the morning, hot at noon, and again cool in the evening. What do farmers sow when it rains? Farmers sow seeds when it rains. Okay? Fill in the blanks. Wet clothes dry faster in summer. Fog is often seen in the morning in winter. Weather changes from time to time. Who is happy when it rains? Farmers are happy when it rains. Look what Mr. Topsy Turvy has done. Can you correct him? So Mr. Topsy Turvy is wearing wrong clothes in different seasons. We need to correct him. Topsy Turvy should wear raincoat and gumboots in rainy season, not in summer. Topsy Turvy should wear his woolen clothes in winter, not in rainy season. Topsy Turvy should wear his cotton clothes in summer, not in winter. Okay? So this was all about today's lesson. I hope you have understood it, you have enjoyed it, and I hope you are studying well also. So in next class we are going to learn new lesson. Till then you need to read this lesson, you need to learn this lesson, and you need to solve this exercise. So till then, take care and study well.